Welcome to Solar Spotlight, where we invite on our manufacturing partners to pitch us a specific product or technology. Today, we're here with David Glickman and Ashley Martin-Golis. They are product marketing directors from Enphase Energy, and they're here to tell us more about the Enphase Energy system with IQ8. David and Ashley, welcome to Solar Spotlight.
Thank you so much for having us. Yeah, as you said, in October, we launched the all-new, all-in-one Enphase Energy system with IQ8. And in particular, many people know we've been working on IQ8 PV for the roof for some time. We're now very excited that you can order it today, and it'll be available and shipping in December. And we're here to talk a little bit about what that means. In addition, you might have heard some new phrases. So you heard the notion that, or what we call the Enphase Energy System. For many of our partners we've worked with for years, the term ensemble is analogous with the Enphase Energy System. In addition to launching this platform, also have simplified our naming. And that actually came from our installers who asked us to simplify the naming of our products. So you might hear some new products. If you do and you want to map the old names to new names, up on our website, we have information that maps those old names to new names. And we'll talk a little bit about that here today. But when we talk about the Enphase Energy System, by design, we're talking about the entirety of what we offer at Enphase. So microinverters, we're now on our eighth generation with the IQ8 microgrid forming microinverter. We're going to talk more about that. We could not be more excited about this. Industry first, lets you do things that you can't do with any other solar system. In addition, we have our IQ8 battery, formerly known as Encharge storage. Our IQ8 batteries have been using IQ8 inside the batteries for some time and continue to do so. And we have some new models that we'll talk about. And it's all being talked about and shared, especially with consumers interested in solar, as a system. And it's a system that comes in four different configurations. And we've done this really for installers to have an easier time explaining the Enphase system and the Enphase solution. So while it's homeowner facing when we talk about these four configurations, we really did this for installers and from feedback from installers of help make sure more people know about Enphase. So we're doing that. We also launched a marketing campaign that's starting in certain regions this quarter and will go even broader in 2022. So simply just helping installers by making sure that more people know about Enphase and then helping explain what the entire system of an Enphase solution does. So there's an all-in-one app that lets you control everything, lets you make, use, save, and sell your own power. There are microinverters that you put on the roof in the form of IQ8 now that allow you to do things that you've never been able to do before, which we'll talk about. And then there's the home battery solutions with IQ8 battery. So let me talk a little bit about IQ8 to start with. Many of you know about it. We've talked about it in the past. As we said, it's now available for order and shipping in December. And it is the first microinverter that allows you to form a grid without having home batteries or storage connected to your system. So we call that sunlight backup. So there's a configuration that's solar only, configuration that most people start with, or a lot of people start with. That's our first configuration. The second is sunlight backup. And it is a first, an industry first, because now you as an installer can provide a system to a homeowner that will actually work. If the grid goes out, they didn't invest in storage, they just didn't, let's say, have the budget or weren't interested at that time to invest in an IQ battery, but they still have a system that will operate in sunlight. Now, there's lots of things that we help you do as an installer to create the best consumer experience for that. So we require, for example, an essential load solution when you use sunlight backup so that we create an experience where it's just powering the critical things in the home, your Wi-Fi, keeping the refrigerator cool, because when the sun comes on and you get power to that refrigerator, it means your food won't spoil. So really setting the right expectations for a consumer. That's configuration two. So I'm gonna have Ashley talk about the other two configurations that bring in the IQ battery so you have home storage solutions.
Yeah, so when you want additional resilience, when you want to make sure that, you know, when a cloud goes overhead or at night, you have that additional resilience, we have the home essentials backup. So this is another industry first, where we have practically eliminated the ratio between microinverters and storage to allow homeowners to get started with our IQ Battery 3 or 3T. And that provides 3 kilowatt hours of backup power, you know, really helps you cover those essentials like the fridge, the lights, the Wi-Fi. Again, will help you out at night or, you know, during cloud cover in an outage. Battery needs really exist on a continuum. And so we want to make sure that we have solutions that work for different homeowners' needs. And that's why we also offer the full home energy independence configuration. And so you can add additional batteries. We have 2 sizes and 2 capacities. So we've got the IQ Battery 3 and IQ Battery 10, as well as 3T and 10T. The 3T and 10T are new and they're thinner and lighter than the prior generation. And all 4 battery options include IQ8 as part of the technology. We can go up to 40 kilowatt hours in capacity to really provide that full home energy independence. And these configurations are really, they're a conversation starter between the installer and the homeowner to figure out like, what do they need? What is it they really want to get from their solar installation? And, you know, can help you guys to have that conversation and figure out what's right for them.
As always with Enphase, there's the opportunity to build the system out in a modular fashion, right? Is that still possible with the new Enphase Energy system?
Absolutely. Thanks for saying that. Yeah. So you can start small with that home essentials solution and add more batteries whenever you're ready or as your needs change.
Starting with IQ8, folks who have PV modules with Enphase microinverters and other components from the Enphase Energy system installed in their home will be able to produce backup power with just sunlight hitting their modules. As you both know, there is an increasing diversity of PV modules on the market that fill a wider range of electrical specifications. What's Enphase doing to address those different modules with their inverter solutions? Is there more than one version of the IQ8?
Yeah, Aaron, thank you for asking. Great question. I'll also definitely point people to the website in the installer section. We have a data sheet that gives all this information, but the IQ family includes 5 types of our software-defined microinverter. So IQ8, we've actually expanded the range of peak power. We've also, through the multiple types of the IQ8 inverter, there's seamless pairing with a full range of modules, even up to 540 watt DC. So that's expanded beyond what we offered in the IQ7. The IQ7 is still fully available, so now it gives modularity and choice to an installer. For some installations, if the IQ7 is the right thing for that customer, that's great. If you have modules that go up beyond the 500 watts, now we're able to provide that with that range of the 5 different family members of IQ8. Just to wrap up on IQ8, I just kind of want to summarize a few of the things. You know, 8th generation of our microinverter, as your audience knows, we've invented the microinverter and continually improve it. From the get-go, it's a custom designed ASIC chip, so it's software programmable. We now have this seamless switching on and off the grid. We've talked about it, that enables things like sunlight backup. We've eliminated that ratio that exists traditionally between panels and the amount of storage you need. And then like what we just talked about is just increase the range of power and module pairing available with the IQ8 family. So a lot there that's packed into the IQ8 that kind of takes it from the previous generation to the next. So we're super excited about it. We know a lot of people have been waiting patiently. We appreciate that. Get those orders in now so that you have product ready for your installations in the coming months.
Yes, an industry legend is finally here, and we're so excited to be able to offer it to our customers. So reach out to your sales rep at BayWaRE, and they'll be able to help you get your orders in for any IQ8 system components that you need in order to get your first systems installed.
Thank you so much, Aaron.
Thank you.